goal blocked by Scottie Pippen.
And at 35 to go, fourth quarter. Short sets up great. Well, you talk about Michael Jordan. He can do it all. He's going to go baseline this time. Take all the double teaming. Find Horace Grant. Slammed up by Horace Grant. And this crowd is going crazy.
Pippen with the step. Oh, what a move by Scottie Pippen. And the Bulls now lead by three. Jordan around Dumas. Yes!
The idea of putting a bigger man on Jordan Dumas is good, except he's not a guard him off the dribble, which is bad. Richard Dumas cannot play Michael Jordan off the dribble.
10 seconds to go on the shot clock, 15 in the ballgame. Michael will take it. He's fouled. He scored. He threw it up. Off balance and went in. Oh, my, Michael with his fist split near midcourt. I tell you, he's just simply amazing. He does whatever he has to do to beat you.
3:27 remaining in the fourth quarter. It is Chicago ball with six on the shot clock. And Pippen will throw in. Oh, Pippen threw it off the back of the net. What a play! He fooled the Suns. Oh, that's a play that we will be seeing over and over. Johnson with inbound. Miller plays it. Here's Johnson. Johnson gets, no, he could not get it all knocked away by Grant. It's all over. The Chicago Bulls have won three straight NBA championships. Horace Grant comes up with the block to conclude matters.
Michael, 11 seconds. Across the timeline, he comes close to Pippen.
Pippen breaks inside.
Well, Pippen got the shot.
They go to Grant. To Paxton.
Paxton going for the win.
Here's Paxton for three.
Paxton.
Yes! Yeah! Yes!
It's the three.
Yes! The Bulls take a one-point lead.
And this crowd is done.
John Paxton nails a three. That's the first score by anybody other than Michael Jordan in the entire fourth quarter.